vitamins and history books, psychology and a different way to look at it all. 'Cause my perspective is broken.